So next up is Song for My Sugar Spun Sister by the Stone Roses. Live, this is an old version. They look really young. If you look at them compared to the crowd looked like fucking proper 70s kids with big collars and tank tops and curly hair and all that, and the band looked great. And the song, it's a great sounding song. The meaning, what's the meaning to this song? Now, is it literal? Is it about a girl who sells candy floss, who's depressed, not satisfied with life? And whoever it is, whether it's one of the band or, you know, some made up person, keeps going back to the candy floss girl. And, you know, keeps buying candy floss so much. I think he says he's bought 15 or more candy flosses, and it's giving him gut ache. And he also says about, will his love be enough for her? And if you listen to the song, it's a no. It's never going to happen. So, is that the real meaning, or is it about something else? Is it just, you know, one big metaphor? Who knows? But it's a great song. Great live version. Again, the lyrics typically are a little bit ropey. Not the lyrics, but the singing. But it's not too bad. But you know what Ian Brown's like. To us Roses fans, it doesn't matter, because we love the band. We love the songs. We love the music. We love the lyrics. And we love the band members. So it doesn't really matter to us. But to outsiders, I think sometimes I listen to this and go, fucking hell, that sounds a bit ropey. So I've said enough anyway, I'll let it play.
Because we want to be the biggest band in our street.
Don't they look 70s kids? That sounds good. Second, so it doesn't get taken down. So yeah, nice performance. The band sound tight. I'm guessing this is probably this time of year, 1989, I'm guessing, by the haircut. Pre Blackpool, maybe summer 89. Yeah, I think I got into them late 89. I remember it being dark out. Around a friend's house. I think her brother was a bit older, so he had all the records. So we used to catch them off him. This album, and I remember Northside, Spiral Carpets, Happy Mondays. I don't think the Charlatans were out back then, but yeah. Anyway, let's listen to some more. I always used to think that was kinds. £15 will give you a pint of guts.
Are stuck to my cheek, and she knows what Christmas means. She wakes up with a sob. She asks me what is all of that, and she gave me more than cheap as she should.
I'm guessing that means they've just had sex, and the way he taps his stomach suggests that he must have got her pregnant. That's what I'm guessing. And that's the end of that. So I hope you enjoyed that, and if you've got a different take on the meaning, feel free to post it. I've had some other people talking about drugs and the references to soft drifted snow being cocaine, and someone even spoke about being numb from heroin, but I don't think it's about that at all. Maybe that's just me being naive, but I think it's just a love song.